Good day?
Yeah. Not often you're back before me. Auntie Layla fetched me. Do you want to have tea?
I can't. I'm doing a first aid training top-up thing in town. Although anyone relying on me will be dead. From the thought of blood.
You're mad, Jim.
How long does it take to wind a business up? I've been waiting ages. I'm getting frustrated.
Hey, you should see how gorgeous Jacob is in real life.
Shut up.
Don't be daft, Clive. You are perfect as you are. Okay. Love you. Bye. Oh, be still, my beating heart. You look all settled.
Thanks to you.
Right decision, then.
Definitely. So is Clive as good-looking as he is rich?
Yeah, he is. And he hates blondes with big curly hair, so back off.
Hey, she could do so much better than your geezer.
What's she doing with daft David, then?
I'm getting picked on before I've even breathed.
Oh, she doesn't mean it.
I did that. Little Miss Cupid here, right? That's my motto. Spread the love. So, girlfriend talk, or boyfriend talk, I mean, either way, it's fine with me, but just give me some gossip. I know it's tough, and everyone else is pairing up, like me, with Clive and David with Maya. I should have consulted you, shouldn't I, before I went and encouraged her to move back in.
She's all right. I don't mind.
Look what I found in town. We had one too many wines, so we got a taxi back.
Great, he's going to help Jacob with his own work.
I will.
Yes.
Not that he needs it. The history essay was superb.
Superb? I never got superb.
You're great at loads of things.
Yeah, spending other people's money.
Oh, shut it, you. Here you go, Jacob. Here's, I don't know, 80 quid.
80 quid?
That's far too much.
Nothing's too much, my superb boy.
You're not even working.
It's details.
Did you really think it was that good, or are you just stringing him along? And really, you think he's thick?
He'll sail through history. He's great.